we are seeing.
Australia's first Indigenous Youth Climate Network.
Every one of you that are here today has something special to contribute.
We're from the sea, the bush, the desert and the reef.
And this country and our people are fighting back.
It's the survival of our identity, it's the survival of our culture.
Every generation has had their fights, and this might be our fight.
We're already experiencing rising sea levels in the Torres Strait, the loss of sacred country and increasing extreme weather events.
We as Indigenous young people have so much at stake.
For us, the injustices go beyond the climate impacts.
Our government is taking us backwards.
The fossil fuel industry has been putting stress on our culture and our communities for decades.
Put something that includes who we are and our rights to practice our culture.
We've got a combination of the skills and the experience and the knowledge to be able to fight this.
You're not restricted to the ways that we practiced before.
Our vision is for a just and sustainable future.
With strong cultures and communities.
Powered by renewable energy.
Youth will think of something new to bring to the fight.
The voice becomes a roar.
What do we want?
Climate justice!
What do we want?
Now!
We need to make sure the coal ports on the Great Barrier Reef don't go ahead.
So we'll stand with tens of thousands of young people across the country, calling on bank executives not to finance Abbott Point.
ANZ, we're here to see you.
We're hitting the street to share our stories.
And deliver our declaration.
Speak from your heart, and they'll actually really listen.
Climate change can be the issue that unites us.
And it's our energy and our creativity that will win this fight. Today, we're taking on Australia's big four banks. So join us and be a part of it.